What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do you all I need is my brother. I say I'm gonna get high. Tell no insane. And it happens all the time, yeah.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but it sure feels like man. Don't you know I'm gonna make it with my friends? I promised myself I'd get back.
This year, the 60th, be one of the best ever. We love you very much.
Happy birthday, Tanya. Happy 60th birthday, Tanya.
So many, so many zeros.
Wow.
This is not about you. This is about Tanya.
Absolutely.
So anyway.
We love you.
We love you, and we are so happy that you are part of our family.
Absolutely.
You are an amazing family member.
Absolutely.
You are the wordsmithingest, gamesiest, wonderful, smart, and fun person to have in our family.
Yeah.
And we are, and good for David. And I also had a brief conversation with Ruby, and she said she
thought
you were pretty swell as
pretty,
well.
Pretty much the best.
Yeah. Anyway, we love you so much, and we hope you have a fantastic 60th.
Yeah.
And
we're going to come over and see you soon.
And here's to the next 60.
Absolutely. At least a decade. Let's just kind of do it a decade at a time.
I think we should go for 60, the whole enchilada.
Okay.
We love you.
Fair enough.
Happy birthday, Tanya. Happy 60th. I don't have a song for you with witty lyrics. I don't have a poem. I don't have a play. All I have is my wonderment at the amazing person that you are and our relationship, the fact that we are two devout atheists who believe in the magic of human connection and love, and what it can be between two people in ways that go beyond us as individuals. And I just want to say I love you, and you mean everything to me. Happy birthday, Tanya.
Hi, Mom. Hi, everybody. I love that my mom is smart, loyal, honest, compassionate, assertive, determined, loving, and has a wonderful sense of humor. You have a way with words, and you're also a really great listener. Growing up and now, I felt supported and celebrated by you. I felt trusted and respected, something that all children should get to experience from their parents, but not all do. My mom taught me self-advocacy. That's one of the things I love most about myself, and I got that from you. I also don't know if I've ever told you this, but you've helped me with my confidence more than perhaps anyone outside myself. Thank you for taking me seriously, but not too seriously. Something I love about our relationship is that as we both grow older, I feel closer and closer to you. I love spending time with you, playing games and sharing meals as a family, but I also love getting time with you when I helped you with your classroom or when you helped me move in with Eve. I love the relationship that we're cultivating now that I'm an adult. And when you and I got one-on-one time at Tomate, that meant the world to me. And I'm still looking forward to more of that with you. Thank you for being there for me when I need you most. I feel so fortunate to have you as my mama. Happy 60th birthday.